to use Wapiti for scanning the web application. So we should open the web application. And in our case, our application will be DVWA, and we will copy the link to make sure it's opening. And we will copy the link and we will open the terminal and we will write Wapiti space hyphen u and paste the URL for the web application. Then we will write space hyphen a and space admin percentage then password. Then enter. So the Wapiti started scanning the web application. When it's finished, it will show us a message. It will show us the report is generated. So it will take some time. So maybe 3-4 minutes. Okay, now the report is generated. So we can go to files and open that Wapiti folder. Then we'll go to generated report. We'll go to the our application, the name of our application. Yeah, I think this one. You can open the report.